All right. So we left off at day 47. Not exactly remember exactly what we stopped doing. Oh, the last thing was this thing put me to sleep. Feed, how you doing? Some reason the auto shoutouts still aren't working. I don't know why. Okay, something's really wrong. My bad. I forgot to turn back on my desktop audio. I think that's what the issue was. Not exactly sure. But it was all staticky and terrible. Da -da -da -da. I also forgot another thing. I'm terrible. Give me 1 second. I forgot to turn my ads back on. Second. Might just take a minute or two to. There we go. Trying to get everything all situated again. Changed everything up from being for just chatting. Close off. Those off. Fridges. Or something better than what I got. I need something else before those things go bad. Got him just in time. Eat some meatballs. Almost daylight. Got a piece of monster meat. I'll do these berries. And it's daylight again. Ooh, I collected something. Probably a frog. Dang it, I didn't mean to eat it. I forgot that they auto kill. Grab all these branches. Do, do, Oh no, it's raining again. How is my audio? Is it good? Hopefully it is. Didn't mean to chop down the tree. Collapsed rabbit hole. I think I'm hitting it. I don't know. I'm just getting hit. That's all I know. Ah! No, the pig is after me. I might have accidentally hit the pig. Ooh, my health is not the best. Shuffle broke. Sad face. I need to go heal. Pomegranate, I need a dragon fruit. That's what I need. And I also need two. Dig out my garden. Oh no. A lot of meatballs. They're going bad. Heal. Heal. Done. Eat some of those. There was a need wax paper and rope. Fine materials. We need reeds. So that's not gonna happen anytime soon. He's still sleeping. He did move though. Still don't quite have a game plan for this game, like ever, honestly. All I know is that I need trees. Rocks and grass. Those are the main things that I need. I'll have to come down here and get some rocks and go up this way for some more rocks. Get these rocks out of here and those last three. There's more up here too, so I'll try and grab those also. I might make a base here because it's a little bit more central. Like, I'll move all this stuff to you around here-ish. And it's more central. And then, if I can switch my character, I will try and get rid of all those killer beehives. Because those are freaking annoying. One touchstone. Let's see here. Now there's at least another one. Should check out that trap too. And there's a second touchstone. There's also some things that I haven't even fully discovered yet, so on this map. I gave that whole thing. This section. That section, because that's where the dragonfly is. Hey. We'll get there eventually. Full moon is in 2 more days, nights, whatever you want to call it. Dig out my garden. Getting dark. Where's my? I'm getting cold. I couldn't see. Fuel, add fuel, take that off. That was a close one. Just a tiny bit. I shall sleep. So I'm not so drenched. Your face looks angry. Don't like that my fire's going out. My meatballs go. Okay, go there. Alright, we have daylight. Okay, go back to digging. That's a lot of lightning. is the eye. Here is the eye. Store. 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 No idea what I need for the eye umbrella. Bone shards. That's what I need. I need a hammer. I can build one of those now. I hit by a frickin'. I don't know if you're still sleeping. Where is skeleton? I need the skeleton. Skeleton. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Run. Running. I'm so cold though, because it's so far away from the fire. Slowly warming up. Slowly. Sleep in the tent, get warm. Get dried off. Not much exciting stuff happening at the moment. Clear some of these notifications I have on my phone. Just been raining a whole lot. And now my kids are fighting. Dried off. Add some wood. Boom. Grab these meatballs. Cook the froggy legs. And these berries. Store the carrot in there. Store the meatballs in there. Meatballs are soon going bad. Just not a good thing. Thermal stone. Whatty. Why'd you take your socks off? Do you want your socks back on? Don't hold on to that. I said don't hold on to that. Give me your foot. Give me your other foot. Stop beating up my cup holder, please. There. Go play. It has a wet thermal stone, but I need to get wood. Now I'm overheating. Do. And my axe. I can get a couple trees at least. Kids are non-stop fighting. Find the light. Okay, then I will put it away later. No. Will you two stop? Stop it. It's not made to be hit. Now stop. Slowly waiting for daylight so I can get some more wood. No, you are not playing the bongos. I need some food. Grab those. We have daylight. It's no longer raining. Yay. Ready? Get out. Eat some meatballs. That's a lot of baby meeskies. There's a skeleton. Where's my hammer? Where's my hammer? Where's my hammer? There it is. Got it. These are a lot of bees. Grab all this grass. Just tried to sting me. I didn't even do anything to it. My kid just fell off of something. All right, I am back. Grab a carrot and some twigs. There's a lot of things that I am not picking up because it will take me forever to pick it all up at once. So I'm just kind of grabbing bits and pieces here and there. I'm gonna have to make a little camp out tonight. Because no way I'm making it back to base. Most of these trees are currently in their dead stage, so I just want to leave those until they get bigger. Oh, I found out where the fifth moose goose was. Some of this grass. My bells are starting to go bad. Chop down a tree or two. Running baby tree guardians. Suit them. Well, now I got some tree guardians, so that's good. Build a campfire. Eat some meatballs. Overheating. Not a good thing. Almost Friday. I still want to try and get a capture card too, so I can play some PlayStation games on stream. That will be fun. And so I can get back into playing Call of Duty too. Probably won't stream it because everybody streams Call of Duty these days. But yeah. And I absolutely suck. If I'm playing with other people, then I mostly just stay back and heal them. It's mostly my job whenever I play Call of Duty with people. We have another Moose Goose. Please tell me that's the same one that's over this way. Yeah. No, it's angry at the frogs and the piggies. So far, our tree guardian count is at 2. Spawn tree guardians. It's gonna be impossible to keep track if they're alive or not, so that's all I'm counting is the ones that I've spawned in. Axe broke. Make it alone. Eat some meatballs. What, baby? Can you stop? Shovel. Dig these up. Run away from the bees. It's a full moon tonight. Pig is getting attacked by bees. Should I go to? Should go to the graveyard actually. Dig up some stuff over there. Wish I could walk faster. Oh, tree guardians are walking about. Those will die probably quick if they end up walking down towards Moose Goose. That. Don't quite have the space in my pockets at the moment. But we'll see. Graveyard. Yeah. I need a shovel. Yay! A red gem. Dang it. Eat those. I'll have to come back for that. I gotta find a spot to place this. Actually, don't touch the lights, please. Let's see here. Yep. Okay, so if I build a bridge here and a bridge here, then I can quickly get to base. I just need to do. Actually, I don't even know if I have the stuff in order to build it. Stations. Pick up the boards. Build. Build it over here. Seafaring. Launch. Do. Luckily, it's full moon. So I don't have to have light because that thing over there is going to, wait, I forgot to build that. Not bad. Ooh, we found rope. Launch. Please tell me I can get over. No, I can't! Row my boat. So I can find a spot where I can. Alright, let's try there. Okay, so I can get on there. I can get on there. Sweet. That up. Oh no, hounds. Not ready for hounds. This didn't come at nighttime. Yeah, swap up this. Old. I gotta hang out with the baby ducks. Hounds! Hounds! I'm not ready for hounds! Thank you. pounds. This goose is probably gonna show up right now. After me. I'm just gonna eat those. Yay, no more house. I just want the monster meat you dropped. I got through hounds. My sanity is not the best. Store. X. There it is. I mean, I could use the twigs for fire fuel. You gotta use a lot more of them compared to just regular logs. No! It's frog rain! Maybe drop my thermal! My sanity is gone. Go frog rain. I have no wood. Yeah, frogs go after Birger. Thank you. I wish my tent was a little closer so I could actually see what was going on. Has been so helpful. What? How you doing? Put me to sleep again. I'm in a never-ending loop. Doing all right. can go walk this way. And fuel. Use later. You want to be close enough so that I can actually see what's going on. But I don't want to be too close where I end up getting put to sleep. Now I just can't see. Well, at least the frog rain stopped. I don't need all those frog legs. This is dangerous. 41 frog legs. I'm out of wood now. Oh no. Also kind of gone. Make some sort of food. Those. I need a this thing. Build that. I don't remember planting those, but okay. It's a pretty fun game. I mean, it's definitely more fun with playing with other people, but you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. Honestly, I don't even know. Because, I mean, there's a lot of everything, honestly. Like, there's fighting, there's scavenging, there's gardening. You also have to, if your sanity gets down so far, you have shadow monsters attacking you that you have to fight. It's a lot of everything for it being like a crazy cartoon type drawn game. And like, if you have the right mods, or any mods honestly, then you can do a lot of other stuff. And look, another frog leg. Plant these. I still need wood. And I do not have wood. Yet. No, I want to plant it. Thing. You can zoom out real, well, not real far, but far enough where you can see farther. I think this is normal. I don't know, I end up being in bird's eye view more than anything. Oh, sanity's not the best. I don't care about grass. What, buddy? Chop down some more trees, because I need logs. And this game also makes you feel like you're drunk, because once your sanity gets down real low, it's... Fire on the go. Grab these. Leap. Well, I can't get you something to eat right now, okay? Wait a couple minutes and then we'll get lunch going, okay? Stop eating that up. Finish this. You got a little bit left. So you can sleep in this game to get your health and your sanity up, but as you sleep, your stomach goes down. So it's kind of hard to get everything, keep everything 100%. Especially when you're dealing with a bunch of giants and other stuff. Wake up from that. That will bring my sanity up enough, at least. Ooh. Cook some frog legs. And these. And that. Oh. Frog leg. Monster meat, just to see what that gets me. And garlic and a red cap. Monster meat stay in there. Charcoal. Spicy chili. Get some more sleep again. That way my sanity goes up some more. Ugh. Ugh. Try and get comfy. You can zoom in real close too. And I end up being out farther, that way I can see if I'm gonna walk into anything that I don't want to walk into, like killer bees or deerclops, really. Deerclops is scary. And dragonfly. Dragonfly is also scary. Because they're like high health. And yeah. At least solo-wise, they're hard to beat. Alright, get out of there. Get some wood on the fire so I can see some more. Get this spicy chili. That. I'm just gonna throw in three and see what it does. Grab these. Plant. Every time a tree goes through its growing cycle, it makes a noise, and it always scares me because I think it's turning into like a tree guardian or a birch monster thing. That's always fun. Alright, grab those seeds before that bird eats them on me. Bun witch. Eat food. Monster meat, frog legs, and cook those off. Do I have any other fillers? Birch nuts, which I don't want to use at the moment. What is this? More spicy chili. See what that makes. Monster lasagna, which I cannot eat. Not a good food. Of course, it's dusk now. 7 days left of spring. Alright, my thermal got knocked out of my pocket. Bridge. Grab that and the rope. 5 pieces of rope. Sweet. Grab these bones. Grab those. Night 71 is the next full moon. Grab some more twigs and grass. Though realistically, I need wood. 21 pieces of wood. Good, good. Shovel. There it is. Blue gem. Clothes hanger. Spin top. Eat. No idea what that is. Blue gem. Another clothes hanger. Don't know what that is. Can't take it. Can't hold it because my pockets are full. I still haven't found Chester, which is annoying. Build a campfire right here. That way I can grab some trees. And some fuel. Shadow monsters are coming for me again. Take up these stumps. Well, one stump. There we go. I don't have extra stuff. Sandwich. Put that off. Cut that. Do. All these rocks that are lying around. Sanity is not the best. Shadow monster. Rocks. Flint. Grab the grass. Those, grab these. No, that has to be the other one. Grab all the stuff that's just chilling out on the ground. At least try to. Grab these bones. That moon rock's a little too close to the tall bird for my liking. The walking and running is very slow in this game, but shadow monsters are dear. Go this way. Roads you walk faster on, but not by much. Almost back at base. Almost back at base. Still don't have that much wood though. It's raining. Go figure. Alright, let's plant these over here. That way I can have at least four more things of twigs. Those going, trap those in there. That in there. That in there. Oh, this bow. Ah, I can go there. Oh. Grab these real quick. Turkey, two forget-me-nots, and a roasted carrot. Mm-hmm. the tent. Need my sanity up. Do that. Can't look at the map while I'm sleeping, which is dumb.
I'll go for another 15 minutes, but then I'll get off and
get some lunch for myself and all that fun stuff. I don't know what's going on. Eat the meatballs before I starve and die. Go this way. I mean, there is down where. How about eight? Next can. Still at high health. Shovel. Need to build another one. Frog rain again. Run. I'm just trying to collect all these stumps. Frog rain! Pigskin. More pigskin. This is twice in one spring where I got frog rain. Look at all those yummy frog legs. I didn't want to dig it up. Seven frog legs so far, but I'm gonna cook them and eat them because I need food. Frogs killed moose goose. Frogs killed moose goose. These frogs are ruthless. Sekiro! I don't know what's going on with my sound alerts, and I don't like it. Frogs. I'm gonna die. Run. Avoid the froggies. Alright, do I have everything? No. Missing one feather. Running! Back this way. There was all of it. I've been wasting that. No. Good fuel. My sanity is not the best. Not at all. No, I didn't want to drop it. Good. Cook. Two of these at least. Or that. Sleep. Hog! Sekiro with the biddies, thank you. I gotta figure out what's going on with my sound alerts. And fix that. They're all shaky and whatever. I don't like it. Basically is. There's just crazy events that happen in this game, honestly. Like, springtime, you can get frogs falling down from the sky, which what I like to call frog rain. And as soon as you try to hit one frog, they all mob you. So then you're running for your life from like 5 million frogs. And if you get hit by a frog, then it takes like the first thing out of your pocket that you have. So then you have to go back and collect all your stuff, which is annoying. Frog rain again? God. This is three times. Three freaking times. Frogs woke up Irgur again. Landed on me. I'm gonna run away. Three freaking frog rings. Three of them. Running from all the freaking frogs! Oh, what is this game? Character's gonna get destroyed by freaking frogs. Look at all those frog legs though. So many. Like so many frog legs. I have 62 frog legs. Like, come on. I can't eat them all. No! Stop stealing my shit. Birger made me go to sleep. I got too close to Birger. Put me to sleep again. Damn it! Look at all those frog legs! Four days left of spring. I have a thermal stone somewhere on the ground here. Yeah, I know. Don't attack me, attack Birger! Running. That one is still chasing me. I'm drenched. Stuff to make a tent again. Might as well just sleep out here instead of making a second one. Nope, still not safe yet. Wood. Okay, so here's the new deal. I'm going to collect all the frog legs, and then I'll log off. Once I get my sanity up, because, and not as drenched. Tell me frogs stop falling from the sky now. Do not come any closer. Birger's already at like half health. Frog, go away. Go away. One frog legs that I just picked up. Oh my god, that's a lot of frog legs. Like, that's a lot. Calculator. I don't feel like doing that mentally. Plus 64. 163 frog legs. I don't know why I didn't just subtract one from that one and add it onto there, but anywho. Whatever. I wanted to make sure my math was right, mostly. Right, and I clicked that. Go here. Get rid of that frog. Oh no, that one's coming after me now too. Yay, it slept. I didn't even know frogs slept at night. You're fine one at a time. When there's more than one, then they get annoying. There we go. I think I got them all. Still a lot of frog left. Food. Alright, charcoal, where you at? Clip. I gotta pull the charcoal out of here. And that pile of rope that I have in here somewhere too. Which is where? Where'd I put the rope? I can't even use all these frog legs, man. That's a lot of freaking frog legs. Yeah, I think I was supposed to cook those first. Whoops, my bad. Any more space in my pockets? Cook, cook. Off. Those. At least if I cook these, then they will last a smidge longer. Meaty stew. How you doing? You missed the exciting adventures of three frog rains. In one spring. should mention that. Plant that there. I don't have caves because I can't load up caves properly. And yeah, I had 3 frog rains in 1 spring. The frogs defeated Moose Goose. And the babies of a Moose Goose. And brought down Birger to 3,497 health. I used Moose Goose and Birger to survive. That's what I did. And now I have 164 frog legs. Like, they're gonna go bad before I can eat them. I have... Oh, wait, there's Ned. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but... Oh, that's an idea. Oh, my thermal stone that got knocked out of my pocket because of a freaking frog. Hey, I didn't even know you could make gunpowder. That killer bees. Make gunpowder out of split rotten eggs. So but I have never seen 3 frog rains in 1 season. Oh, look, another thing of frog legs. They're stale, but still, more frog legs. Of course my fire went out. At least I'm getting charcoal from all these freaking fires. Cook. Eat. There we go. No. Do not hit me. Don't need Charlie getting in the way too. Okay. I gotta make a bunch of food. Moose Goose figure sketch. Good to know, good to know. Cut that off. These are probably most likely gonna end up being bun witches, but whatever. Better than a bunch of gone bad frog legs. Bun witch. Slowly making drying racks. I'm just gonna keep Birger around for what my next frog rain, which is probably gonna happen in like 2 days. Cause you know, just my luck. Ooh, I caught a bird. Now I need to build a bird cage. I didn't get that far yet. How am I overheating? Bird cage. I need papyrus. Dang it. Alright, well, I'll have to get that later. Potter's wheel. Prototype. Yes. Still don't know how to make sculpting blocks, but anywho. We used to have the Moose Goose figure sketch now. Slowly. Because Birger's sleeping. I don't know how, but he's just been sleeping all spring. He'll probably wake up as soon as it turns to summer, though. I'll put the bird in there for now. And the niter. And the charcoal. And the gold. A stale hand bat. I barely used it. Whoops, my bad. Do 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 do. Pick up potato. Day 59? If that's what you mean. Or unless day of the week, then it's Thursday. Ooh, presents. Skirt. Use later. I'll wait till daylight and then I'll log off because I wanted to get all those frog legs before I logged off. And then I ended up playing longer. I said 15 minutes like half an hour ago. I need wood again. See if I can get this tree without getting attacked by those. I've also spawned in 2 tree guardians so far. They're somewhere else in the map, not near my base. Got rid of 1 out of the 5 Miskis. because I have 5 meeskeeses. Well, had 5. Not so much now, but. Got a bunch of gold from Pig King. Because I exchanged some thingies from the graveyard, which actually I have to go back and get that stuff, but can wait until later. I have enough pine cones that it doesn't really matter, and the tree guardians are helpful too, so. Need a shovel. My helmet. Just in time. This rain needs to stop, though. It's been raining, like, all spring. I know they do. I just like it better when I make them spawn. Because then I know roughly where they're going to be at to avoid them. Or if I need to bring hounds to them, too. So that's another thing. That I use the tree guardians to fight for me. Because I suck at fighting in this game. So yeah. I need all the help that I can get. Alright, drumstick. Frog legs. Durian. Yeah, I suck at kiting. Even though I have the attack display on, I still suck at it. Because I'm like, one more hit, one more hit. No, I end up getting hit. Knock on wood, I haven't died yet by doing my extra hit and stuff. Saving. Wake cat. Nope. Birger's still sleeping. But if I hit this, them two would fight after a bit. But I still don't want to bring Queen Bee out. Alrighty. I'm gonna pause it here. So, the tree guardians that I spawned in are down here somewhere? Yes. They're, like, in this area. There's a moose goose here. There is 3 right here. And then the one that was here, that one got taken care of by frogs. So that was fun. Yeah, been an interesting round of Don't Starve. 3 frog rains in one season. Oh. Yeah, my world is huge and I got griefed. With map gen, honestly. It's terrible. Alright, that is it for me. I gotta get lunch and clean the rest of my house. So, I'll throw on my ending scene. Thanks all for joining me, hanging out with me, all the fun stuff. And I will see you all tomorrow at some point. And have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. And have fun. Bye-bye.